termine qui poi mi. That's a nice spot here to settle up under. Nice shrubbery to get under. Be able to get a good visual on the town from here. Oh, what the fuck? Obviously the boys have pissed off someone. Hopefully they'll be coming to get me soon. On 500 meters, okay. Oh shit, that means I'll be able to hear my rifle from here, this is a bit worrying. Ooh, that would've hurt. Bro, it would've broken his back there. Fuck, missed him. That one didn't. Since I'm so close, I gotta redeploy already. Could wait for that walker to come through and take him out as well. Risk versus reward type of thing here, yeah? Too much risk. I wonder how far those two are. Let us have a look here. 1500 meters, that's a lad. That'd be a fun shot to take. Risky, but fun. Well, there's the more pressing matter of that bloke that I just seen down on the road there. That's a take a long shot. This will probably be my longest shot in armor. So, prepare to be evaded. Hit him, but it didn't kill him. Pretty sure I just killed one of them there, I'm not too sure though. This will make it easier for me. Fuck, Boom, 2 1500-meter shots. Hope, are thou not impressed? Oh shit, did not see those guys down there before. Think it may be time to boogie on out again. Basically, if you're wondering what my strategy is at this point, it's trying to kill as many enemy as possible till the boys can get here and sort them out on in the streets. It's hard to do much of only one bloke with a sniper rifle. Definitely detected that guy that was patrolling around the tower over there though. Probably make it quite visible, but you gotta do what you gotta do. I'm not shooting skyline myself, we better get down. I can't even see it through this scope. This is going to be a bit of a bother. See, that's a bit of a problem down there. 300 meters, this is going to be very, very risky. Shit, the second one went down. Got him. Better make sure I see no one's coming up the hill at me. Slow Snopey in the Yata, fuck. I know I'm here now. I definitely know I'm here now. They're all alerted now, so might as well make the most fun of it. I was not expecting that. Guess the gods aren't happy with my murdering of his creations.